Thank you. head dead. Oh, what the heck that wine is. That's still wine. How's that? There we go. Ooh, now it's back again. Alright, everyone, I'll be editing this out later. Sorry for the long wait to get started. There we go. That way it's not double sound. Alright, this will be my first time playing this game. I played Survivalist Invisible Strain. It was okay, I wasn't a big fan. So let's get this going. Back. See, I think I need to lower the volume on my end. Alright, y'all, I hope you can enjoy the music, still. Crap, now we got another feedback. Well, it is what it is. Alright, save settings, back, new game. We'll go invites only. Game is set to the near future, 1 year. Okay. Oh no, I have played this one before. A new world park, your car further down the dirt track a year ago, go find it. Used to walk and move mouse to rotate. Yeah. Interesting. Looking to see if there's anything in my car. Nope. Use your pistol to fight off. This isn't the one I thought it was, so we'll probably just play this one for a little bit, and then we'll go ahead and switch. Extremely clunky on this one. How sad. A wedding ring. You're lost, my gain. God view games to give me a headache. Nice supplies. Let's see. Oh wow, houses can hold 3,000 pounds. Nice. Whereas my character can only hold 20 pounds. God, he must have been a weak ass. Well, we're gonna take the paint. The bandages. And we'll leave the rest. Thank you. some food by pressing F1 to go in your inventory and select the food and pressing. Alright. F1. Eat. Eat. And what food is there? Alright, I don't like to get involved in other people's problems since I'm here. I might as well investigate that. That's what it's called. Why do I get the feeling this is a bad idea? I don't know, people. Is this a bad idea? I mean, it's a zombie world, and there's suddenly an SOS call after a year. This could be bad. More chips. Take. They're too heavy to carry. Oh, wow. Ow. How many chips did I get? Oh, wow. We'll store 11. Keep 7 of them on us. There's vodka. 20 pounds. Cheap vodka. Oh, they're 2 pounds each. Okay. And we'll take some. We'll take one. And planes, water. And of course, we're going to take the water. Okay, let's go on him. See what we have. God, my dude is so freaking weak. Only 3.5 pounds there, but yet I can't have a water. We're in diner, so we'll go for. Keep 3 bags on us. Why not? Water. Take. Okay. See at 19.42, so we leave now. Damn. get some water. Let's go ahead and give her two. Give her some water. We'll give her three of them. We'll also give her bandages. Give her two of them. Give her some food. Something here. That's one. Eight. Only eight waters. Wow. That's kind of lame, but hey. Let me go back this way. Get some food. Let her take some. Have her take five. Take a weller. We can only take one. swap to her. Interesting. Ah, I see what's going on. Look at that. Let's see. What shall we do? I don't want to eat yet. Let's drink some water. Now we'll grab it. I think we're gonna try to wait until daylight, though I don't know if that's gonna work too well. Okay, so E lets you switch between characters. That's good to know. I know how I accidentally switch. I'm used to pressing E to access stuff. definitely taking that canned food. I'll give it to my character. Water. Take. He has a mushroom. I might have to end up killing him though. Just a feeling I got. I think this is the farthest I made it last time I played this game. Well, the reason why I ain't looting for most survivalists is usually pretty obvious, but in this case, it's so that my inventories are pretty much full and as it stands until I figure it out better, I will need to I think that's part of what was the annoying thing to me, why I didn't really actually play anything, was because I had to constantly switch between characters. Wow, 12,000 pistol ammo? Well, shit. Assault rifle. I think I'm gonna have him Oh, that's the wrong guy. That's the new guy. My character. Store that one in the store. So there's that. Grab the assault rifle. Take. To him. This item's too heavy for Joe really to carry. Oh, I gotta drop off more items. How freaking heavy is it? 8 pounds? Wow. Back. Joe Willard, what else can we drop off that we really don't need? And we'll go ahead and store that in the store. We don't really need it. We'll store two of those in the store. And you keep that one. Now, let's see if he can take it. So, rifle, take. Yep. Alright, now let's get assault rifle ammo. Take. Alright. Let's give her the shotgun. So we'll have her store the pistol. Shotgun. That's a shotgun ammo. Shotgun take. That was a screw up. I took the ammo first. Alright, let's see. Yeah, the weight is extremely disproportionate in this one game. Store two in there. Now take the shotgun. Seriously, girl? Okay, I guess I'll store half of them. I hate when I have to do that. Cause there's no way one bandage weighs a pound. Now a full med kit, that's a different subject. Shotgun ammo. Have take shotgun ammo. Pretty much all we can do. I wonder if we can get a vehicle on this or not. If we can, it doesn't really make sense to have all that freaking loot. Yep, my next move, there must be some more pharmacy within the... I hope to get to Sienna. I've done my bit. Anyways, looked like Issam had Sienna walled up pretty good. Go up there. Negative, the towns are a magnet for the infected that are wandering through the area. They can smell the scent of their former inhabitants. Okay. Okay, yeah, ammo. Let's see what else these other vehicles have in it. No planks. No. Pack of cigarettes. Take that. Let's go. More shotgun ammo. You should have a shotgun, but I don't see it. Either pistol ammo, water, shotgun ammo. Give half of them. Just so we can grab some more loot. Vodka. No, we don't need no vodka. We don't need no stinking vodka. Sleep, I'll guard a forest for you. You're more likely to survive if we work together. So, it's in the hardware store. It's a new by QRE select. Is I'm then press control to go into command mode to where you want him to go and press left mouse. Okay. Rolling pack infected has picked up your scent and Deja is coming to get you. Head to the shanty town called Fort Kauai. Maybe someone there will sell you some provisions or know where some more insulin could be obtained. Your party has temporarily split up. Joe Willer is going to look for Fort Kauai while Ism Silly wants to build some fortifications. Okay. The separate quest, press F3. Let's see. Switch. Says control. guys, we're going to go ahead and call this game here. Go ahead and save it. Probably come back to it another time. Quit to main menu. Quit to desktop. Alright, guys, I'm going to take a small break. I will return. Please enjoy the music. And stay tuned.
Something missing, didn't know what it was, didn't know I kept dismissing. I've been stalling and stalling, felt like I was falling down. I didn't want to drown. Then I seen her on a rainy day, face was really wet. Seen her on a rainy day, stuck in my mind, I admit. Seen her on a rainy day, seen not to forget. Blurred vision, wait, something's missing. It's the first angel I met. She be calling every morning to wake me up from my sleep, wake me up from my nightmare, yeah. She is all of my dreams. She be calling every night to make sure I still exist, make sure that our story has no evil twist. 'Cause we fell in love when we were kids, the kind of love that you can't resist. The love that plays on my heart strings, the love that should truly live. Sleep, wake me up from my nightmare, yeah. She is all of my dreams. She be calling every night to make sure I still exist, make sure that our story has no evil twist.